flying. No alien material detected. Debug build version 0.7.6.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing, looks like you've had a rough day. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. There, all better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing, looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. What is this? Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing, looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling there. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Moving. Inspecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll manage that for you.
Deploying. Scanning target. No type of material detected. Log submitted. Ready to scan.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
No type of material detected. Debug build version 0.7.6. Approvals on.
Shit. Dr. Thorstein?
Where are you?
Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion.
Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What? What should I...
Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
Scanning target, no alien material detected. Version 0.7.6 online.
Engineering control systems. There's a metaphor here, you know. Typically, the objective of theory control is to monitor the output of a system and compare it to the desired output. Oh, I already read this one. Mary, this is Dr. Calvino, I require you to fabricate a travel mug that weighs exactly 170 grams, empty of course. My feeble hands need a lightweight container for my coffee. I'll be sure to put in a good word to Dr. Thorsten for your assistance. Okay, I'll get right on that, Mary. Scale modification crest. I need you to modify a scale so that when it reads 170 grams, it sends me an on and off signal. Please let me know when it's ready. I've had a look at the specs you sent me. I see a few problems. I didn't realize you've offloaded so much of the processing and storage. What if someone took a wrench to the main server? The whole system goes down. Anyway, come by when you get a chance and we'll go over the details. I have a few suggestions, if you're amenable.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
It's running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ugh, yesterday we had two, now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
You're leaving?
I thought we were done.
Just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Go, sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No! Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Rompi scatole.
Scanning target. No type of material detected. Log submitted.
detailed adjustment required.
Diagnosing. Cruising. Abrasions. Fatigue. Nothing like perfect. This won't take long. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Thank you.